Percy on Twitter once said, "We've been through this. No one really quits. They just slowly fade away over time." And that's essentially what I'm trying to do with this channel. I've came back from my break and decided that I do not want to quit altogether and abandon this channel, because this is still something I can make a profit out of. I could use this extra cash just to have extra cash, but more importantly, save up towards college. Academics was the primary reason I took a break in the first place. I did announce my departure on May 1st, 2022, and that was in the last 2 months of school where I was the busiest. But now going into this school year, I do want to maintain that healthy schedule of relaxing myself, pacing myself, and not spending all of my free time on building on Bloxburg. However, I do want to create something once in a while just so that I could continue this cash income, this cash flow, so I can also continue to cater to my fans who appreciate my building skills. And I think I'm working on something right now that you guys might enjoy. But as again, it's really for a side hustle thing. I think it would be quite nice, you know what I'm saying? I'm not trying to say that I only care for the money, because if that were the case, I would be doing this constantly. I would be doing this to the pace that I did prior to my break, like 2 builds a month, or I just released 3 in 1 week. Like, seriously, 3 in 1 week? None of that is happening here. What this essentially means is that I am going to be releasing a build maybe once every 3 to 4 months. The worst case scenario is probably an 8-month break between 2 builds, but in general, it's going to be 4 builds at max, maybe 5 if you're lucky. You might get a little extra bonus builds that would be as a tour and not a speed build. Also, since I am coming back, I will say that I have been practicing techniques to make the speed build process a little bit easier for you guys to manage. Whenever I make a mistake, or at least like a really big crucial mistake that would be sort of fundamental to the overall build, I will cut that part out right after doing that particular build session, and then saving the cut file for later to put that in the final speed build edit. Meaning that this time around, from now on, when I do make a speed build, you are getting mostly planned builds. I'm actually making sketches and mock-up builds, and also deciding and experimenting on my own time before actually recording the build, or the process of making that build. My next project that I will release does have measurements laid out. You know, I went through this whole process of like how to do the exterior and what to use, what colors, what, you know, it was all an experimental phase. And then once I was satisfied with the result, I labeled everything. I marked down the dimensions or the certain incrementals of measurement I needed to do for certain exterior features. I labeled out the distance from the front of the plot to the side of the plot, and also measured the distance, or like the slope, depending if the build is like, well, this project I am working on does have slopes, like on a plane grid. If you're looking at it from above, there's slopes like, oh, you know, go over 4 up 3 for this wall. So yeah, that's sort of what's happening in this next project I'm about to release, but I'm still working on it. It's going to be something pretty exciting. But basically, yeah, I'm coming back. I'm not going to invest that much time into Bloxburg alone, because as again, I do want to isolate myself from this genre of content. This isn't something I want to do, but I can still make profits from this. So it's something that is sort of motivating to do because of the rewards I'm getting out of creating this type of video. Now, before my break, I was working on probably 4 to 7 projects at once, and trying to plan each and every one of those builds is tedious, it's time consuming, and you have too much to worry about in terms of timing, budget, and what are you going to do next, you know? And most of the time, I wasn't really going into a project with a heavy concept in mind. Most of the time, I just saw a reference image, and then I tried to come up with whatever came to the top of my head, trying to replicate that build from that reference image, and just sort of wing through everything after that. That's kind of how I process my builds before my break, which for you guys, actually copying and following along with that tutorial process, you would see a lot of wasted money and wasted time with most of the things that I did because I was experimenting as I was building. This new era is me focusing on experimenting first, ahead of time before recording the final result. So that's sort of the thing. And I'm not going to be building the entire build and then rebuilding that, which is what I heard some builders do. I'm doing it sort of, you know, little by little, but not recording it until after I know what to do. And that's essentially the new plan from the speed builds from now on. Experiment, measure out, label, and then delete, then re-execute while recording. That's the new process. And yeah, 4 builds, maybe a year, maybe almost. A build once every 3 to 4 months. That's kind of where we're at right now. So yeah. So this is the plan for the IIZack builds and creation by Zack. A sub-identity of Intinicall. This is my entire brand at this point, and there's going to be a streamline of different types of content that I am going to embark on in the near future, but for now, I can't do that because school is starting in 6 days. Well, at least it's starting pretty soon, during the month of September, basically, and, you know, I can't focus my time and all of my energy into my internet presence. So, for now, the IIZack Builds brand will continue on to have this really, just really spaced out schedule of builds. Nothing too constant, nothing too major or rushed, so it's gonna be a once in a while thing. I am coming back to some extent, but it's definitely a reduction of, like, what I am doing. So, that's pretty much the entire revelation I felt during this 3-month break. You know, I was like, yeah, it's nice to relax and just, you know, just live life, be a teenager, I guess. But, you know, I do want to come back and build something once in a while to kind of just at least exercise my brain on how to solve solutions, in which that being how to make Bloxburg look realistic as possible. That's the brain exercise I'm doing here. And as a result, or while in the process of exercising that sort of conceptual exercise, I am making profit from that because I'm providing to you new builds. But there's still a planned date for that. So stay tuned. And I have one more announcement to make.
Someday we gon' set it off. Someday we gon' get this off. Baby, don't you bet it all on a path of fentanyl. You might think they wrote you off. They gon' have to roll me off. Someday the drama be gone and they'll burst. Sometimes I take all the shine, talk like I drank all the wine. Here's a head, but